Welcome to Fuego, I'm Coach Doc. Today we box to reggaeton from the last two decades, and I can't wait, so let's get you warmed up. We're gonna start with some simple arm circles, opening up that shoulder and the chest. Switch it over to the other side for me. And now take both hands, put them on your hip, and we're gonna thrust that groin forward. Now this playlist has a lot of swagger to it, and I gotta be honest, it's gonna be hard not to dance to this one. But let's talk a little bit about how you move today. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see a little more. I always want this front leg engaged. How do you do that? You simply raise the back heel. Let's try it together. Both feet on the ground, you're nice and tall and relaxed. You raise that back heel, all of a sudden that front quad is engaged. Now, whether you're in southpaw or orthodox stance, this can get a little intense. And if that happens, all you have to do is add a little bounce. Find that rhythm. Now you can see the weight moving back and forth. And if you're ever unsure, just look down. Notice that there are placement marks for your feet on the mat. All right, come back to neutral and let's light this thing on fire. All right, orthodox stance. Let's be light on our feet, ready to move here in Egypt. Give me that weave. Ready to light this thing on fire. It's fuego, baby. Find the beat. I want you to raise that back heel, getting that front leg engaged. Flip, cross, duck, uppercut. You feel the heat yet? Oh yeah, you do. Switching to that southpaw. Now, if you're feeling that strain from having that back heel up, give me a little bounce. Front foot always up the portal when we block. Stay light, stay relaxed. Shoulders away from the ears. Back in the orthodox stand. Come on now. Get those hands up. Roll with it, dig to the body. Hands up. Everything compact. Straight down the line. Come on now, keep pushing. Finish it off. Come on now, this is fuego. I need you to keep it hot and spicy. Let's bring the heat to Australia, some ringside reggaeton. tap, cross, block. Quick reaction.
Yo te como sin beat.
Punches and bunches.
Capela, suave que la noche espera. Ya te encendí como vela. Y te apago cuando
quiera. Make sure we're getting those hands up.
Como pantera. Ella coge el plan y lo desmantela. Los de Puerto Rico y me dice mera.
Slight turns.
Yo pago, guarda tu cartera. For real, madre, me de. Que lo dulce que tenga, que pedí, te seguí, me cambié de cara, María, no sé si lo ven, for real.
Make sure those hooks aren't far away from the body.
Que lo dulce que tenga, que pedí, te seguí, me cambié de cara,
María, what's in the South, Paul?
Como sin beat, a capela, suave que la noche espera. Ya te encendí, como vela.
Now, a way to keep these things compact, you gotta wait for those targets to get in your reach. Be patient.
We're
bending with our knees, barely missing those bars. Switch it back to Orthodox.
A cualquier malla le marco. A lo Cristiano Ronaldo. Tírame el beat que lo parto. Manos en alto que esto es un asalto. Esto no es misa pero vine de blanco. Hago solo éxito a lo Benny Blanco.
Come on now. I want you to see one target and the next one immediately.
For real, madre, me de, que lo dulce que tenga que pedir, te seguí, me cambié de cara,
You feel the vibe? Then show me some.
Madre, hey, que lo dulce que tenga que pedir, te seguí, me cambié de cara, María, no sé si lo venía. Madre, Medellín.
Quickly reset those hands.
Y el otro niño me...
Right after the block. Now you know, you can't be stopped. All right, Australia, we gave you what we had. Now it's time to move on to somewhere else.
For the world.
It's all in the legs here. Lots of slips and ducks. And we're bending with the knees, protecting that low back. If you drop too low, or you're bending with your low back, you won't be able to see your next target. Eyes on the prize. Stay engaged. Front quad. Turning those hips on the hook. Roll with it. Getting the southpaw ready to throw those bombs. The uppercut cross. You see it. Hook. Coming back the other way. One target at a time. Seeing the next one coming. Ready to fire. Back into Orthodox. You're moving so hot. This desert ain't got nothing on you. Feel the difference with the back heel up, engaging that front leg. Make sure your hands are up protecting yourself. Yeah. They can't touch you. You see it all. Head movement, shoulder movement. Bending those knees. Bursting those targets with accuracy and speed.
Machete music. No hay pa nadie, papi. Salte del medio, ¿ok? Hambre y sueño.
Pom pom. Oh, you feel that heat? That means it's time for a cool down. Now that was hot. I can feel the heat, and I bet you got steam coming off you, don't you? Well, you know what that means then. We gotta get you cooled down. I'm gonna turn to the side here. I wanna stretch out those calves we've been working on. Drop that back heel to the floor. You can lean back to open up the groin as well, nice and easy. Let's switch it to the other side. Heel into the ground, really stretching out that calf. And now I want you to bring your feet together, and we're gonna hinge at the waist until we feel a tug in our hamstring, then just stop and hold it. Feel free to add a little extra bounce for a nice little extra stretch, and then come back up standing nice and tall. Now, if you focus on keeping your front leg engaged at all times with the back heel up, you may have some new sore spots tomorrow. Take the time to do a little extra stretching. Trust me, your body will thank you. And there it is. I'm Coach Doc, and much love always.